have at hand four fundamental theorems: Green, Gauss, Stokes, and independence of path. In this chapter, we're going to take some time, learn about which theorem to use when and how, if you're ready to do a bunch of problems. Let's go.